Hey guys, it's Nintendo Plays. Today you'll be back with my fan-made animation. Let's start. Suppose it's a little girl and he actually was a little girl who had a dog named Shaka. I'm gonna leave all the videos in the description. Shaka was the only sentry. Shaka was the evil sentry only had. Together they snuck out to go on an adventure, like they always did. Upon the adventure, they stumbled into a sacred forest. If you don't know what a sacred forest is, just forest with formed like branches with a lot of red leaves, like the cherry blossom pattern, I think. Oh no, Sama, Kintaro. Omkara, Emily, Jinko, I'm just lonely out here. Oh no, I don't have anything to be like the first. Oh, she's happy. Sure, I'd love to be. What? Sure, I'd love to be a friend. Dude, how do you be friends with such a creepy dude? Hi. Well, the lady didn't have a name. He had to name the Sama, and that was the origin of Sama Kintaro. The girl visits Sama by the sacred tree. Day by day, Sama became more and more. True family. Oh no, guys. No. This can't. Sama was the only one who understood her. Or knew her secrets, kept her secrets, and knew they were real. Until one day, no. Oh my dearest Hiachi. We are family and family help each other out. Please do a simple task for me. No, I will eternally show you joy. Please, take off. The seal, no! And we can go on. No, don't, Hiachi! Don't! No! Okay, this is for the first animation. You made it the second animation. So I'll make it up. Guys, next is the Mimic Phobie said it. If you don't know, that was in the Witch Tales. So let's start. The Mimic Four beats rampage across the earth and swamp and pretend like the swamp of the future. And who come from it and who will come from it are people who can set it back to the future. The group is in the master of the future. Okay, we're in the animation number. Okay, so we come to animation 2, so let's start. Four beasts. Okay guys, so now we come up to the second. This is animation number 2. I got some of the updated ones. Yes, that's what we I'm going to like.